Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be sharing everything that I've purchased for Tatum up until this point that is not clothing or blanket or swaddle related. I did a whole separate video on all the clothing that I've purchased for Tatum in my first Nest With Me video that I will have linked in the description box if you're interested in clothing. So this video is gonna focus more on like gear, gadgets, breastfeeding stuff, bottles, binkies, all of that fun stuff. I've pretty much purchased everything that I'm gonna need for her so far. There's a few things left on my list. This is baby number four for us. And so I have a pretty good idea of what all we're gonna need for this little girl. So I'm gonna start off with the stuff that I've already organized in her dresser. So like binkies and stuff, I'll show you guys right here. You guys saw this in my first Nest With Me video, but these are the binkies that we're gonna be using with her. They're by Bibs Binkies. So we use these with Grayson and he loved them. So I just purchased a bunch of different sizes and colors for her. And then her nail clippers and nail file, I got this from Amazon. Everything that I show you today will be linked down in the description box. And then for her supplements, we use Wellamint. So I have her probiotic drops and her vitamin D drops, and then her gripe water over here. And then these are for the bath to wash her little head. Those are from Amazon too. And then her thermometers, also from Amazon, and some of her pacifier clips right here. A lot of these are from Etsy. This pacifier holder is adorable. It's from Itsy Ritzy. And I plan on taking this with me to the hospital. But I have not yet packed my bag. That'll be a whole separate video, but that I got from Amazon as well. Okay, and then I have a bunch of stuff in this basket here that I'm gonna share with you guys in no particular order. So these bibs are by Mushy. We use them with Grayson and they are the best. So they hold up really well. They're made of silicone, so they're really easy to just wipe clean and they're like indestructible. So you really only need like two or three of them. I think Grayson has four total and that is plenty. So I just got her one in this blush pink color, and then she can honestly use some of Grayson's too, because like I said, they hold up really well and they're just super easy to clean. They're so much better than the cloth ones because you have to throw those in the wash and then they get stained, but these are the best. So I got her one of those. I got her the Munchkin wipe warmer. So I really only use wipe warmers for the first couple months of their life, just because it's kind of shocking to them when you go to pull out a really cold wet wipe to wipe their little butts. When they're fresh out of the womb, it's kind of like startling to them. So wipe warmers are really nice when they're a newborn. And then this is the Dr. Brown's Milk Spa breast milk and bottle warmer. So you can warm up your breast milk bags in this along with your bottles. So we did get the Dr. Brown's bottles for Tatum as well. We use these with Grayson too, and I'm pretty sure we use them with Shay along with Komotomo, but I definitely prefer Dr. Brown's for a lot of reasons. They're known for helping reduce colic, spit up, gas, burping. They have this ventilated little part right in the middle of the bottle. It just helps like reduce a lot of the bubbles when you're going to feed your baby. So I love these bottles and I swear by them. So we're gonna be using them with her along with this bottle warmer. I also did get some formula. This is what we use with Grayson. It's Earth Best, the red can. It's the organic dairy infant formula with iron. It's a milk-based powder. So Grayson did really well on this. So I got two cans of this just to keep on hand. And then I got these from Amazon. They're little baby spoons. They come in a few different colors. And then I thought these were so cute. This is like one of the first purchases that I bought for her. They're little sippy cups. These will be linked below. I cannot remember the shop that I got them from, but it's like an oatmeal color and then a cute little pink one. And then this is her little baby towel I got from Amazon. It has pink like gingham print ears. And then I got her some washcloths, some white ones and some pink ones. And then I got this Love Nest Original Baby Move Head Pillow. This is also from Amazon. It has silver stars on it and it's pink. So this just helps prevent flathead syndrome. So I got that. I got some breast milk storage bags by Lancinelle. And then I also got the ones from Target too. And I cannot remember where I put those. But I got two different ones to try out because I cannot remember which ones I used with Grayson. And I didn't love them, so I just got two different ones to test out. I also got her a nose Frida. This is definitely a newborn must have. So I'll open it so you guys can see. So this is how you suck out all of your baby's boogers, which is kind of gross, but you put this part on their nostril right here, you suction it to their nose, and then you suck on this end, and there's a filter, so it doesn't go in your mouth. But it really helps just like bring all of that congestion out. This is definitely a must have, and they're pretty inexpensive. I think they're like 15 bucks on Amazon. You can find them in Target, you can find them in Walmart. I'm pretty sure like all stores carry these now, but this is like one of my favorite baby brands, Frida Baby, and they also make a ton of good postpartum products for women too. And then this is like one of my holy grail baby must-haves as well. Grayson still uses this in his room. Actually, I think, no, not currently, because this is my second one now that I've left at Aaron's house. I always bring it with us when we travel. This is the Hatch sound machine, and it's also a nightlight too. You can sync it up to your phone. There's an app. You can control everything from your phone. But this is like the best white noise machine. And I swear by white noise when you have little ones, especially if you have multiple, to help like drown out the noise, because your babies are so used to so much noise when they're in the womb. I'm pretty sure my doctor told me when I was pregnant with Shay that they're used to hearing like a full-blown vacuum sound in the womb constantly. And so when they come out and they have no noise, it's harder for them to fall asleep. So anyways, I'm a huge fan of white noise with my babies, and this is the best one in my opinion. So we got one for Tatum to put in our room. And then I also got the Frida Baby Wendy. This is to help with gas. I'm not sure if I've tried this yet. This is gas and colic relief. So I just picked this up just to have on hand. And then this is the white noise machine that I got for on the go. A lot of you guys said this one's really good. It's the Hush sound machine. So you can hook this up to their stroller or their car seat. And I plan on packing this with me in my hospital bag too. And then I have not yet tried this, but I'm pretty sure Brittany Morrow was talking about this a few months ago when I purchased it, because it looked really cool. It's a digital baby car monitor. So it kind of like acts as a mirror and a monitor, and you hook it up to the front of your car. So I will let you know my thoughts on this. It looked really cool though. So I purchased that. And then I got a Snuggle Me lounge color in the blush pink color. We used the Snuggle Me with Grayson and he loved it. So I just picked up a new cover for her. And then I also picked up a new Boppy cover. I got this from Etsy. It is the softest thing ever and I love the print. So that is gonna be my Boppy cover. Oh my gosh, it is so soft. And then I also picked up some Ubi diaper pail bags. This is what you use for the Ubi diaper pail, which is in the garage as well. It's pretty big and we haven't taken it out of the box yet, but we also ordered a Ubi diaper pail for her that we will keep in here next to her changing table. And then I also got this freeze organizer for my breast milk bags. It says it holds up to 60 ounces. I don't know. I'm gonna try it out and I will let you guys know. It's basically just an organizer for your breast milk bags. And then I got two boxes of the Lancinelle disposable nursing pads. I've used these since I was breastfeeding Shay, and these are hands down my favorite disposable nursing pads. So I got two boxes of these and hopefully that'll be enough. If you're an OG, you remember going through Target. I think it was one of my first vlogs. I was leaking everywhere in all areas, and was not a good time, but hopefully that'll have me stocked up for at least like the first few weeks. And then I got the Baby Breeza sterilizer. So this is what I plan on sterilizing all of her bottles, her binkies, pump parts, and all of that. So that is everything that I have so far. There's a few things that I still need to get. I have a list on my phone, not a ton, but I don't have my breast pump yet. I need to register for this new bassinet, and I can't remember what else, but it's not a lot. I have pretty much everything I'm gonna need, and now I'm gonna show you guys her stroller and the swing that we plan on using with her. I forgot to show you guys the products that we plan on using with Tatum in the bath. So we use So Luxury products with Grayson, and they did wonders for his skin. If you guys remember, he had really, really bad eczema, and this cleared it up in like 2 weeks, and I cannot recommend these products enough. So this is the oat milk bath. I have 2 tins of it. And you do 1 scoop in their bath, and you don't need shampoo or body wash or anything. You literally just do 1 scoop of this and then use a washcloth and just wash their body. And then when they get out, if they have any like dry patches or bumps or anything, I use the all-purpose salve in those areas. And oh my gosh, you guys, I cannot recommend these products enough. They are the best, and I will not use any other products on any future babies. If we have more, this stuff is a godsend. And I do have a discount code. It's just my name, Tara, for I think it's 10 or 20% off. I can't remember. But use my code. This stuff's amazing. So this is the stroller that we ended up getting for her. This is actually her stroller and her car seat in one. It's the Duna. So you can see it comes with the base, and then you put it in your car like this. And then it converts into a stroller with like 1 click, I'm pretty sure. Hi, Chloe. And then this is the color that I got. So I got the blush pink color for her. And I've never tried this stroller before, but I've heard really good things about it. So I'm excited to try that. And then we got the Graco Duet Soothe Swing. So I'll insert a picture right here of the color that I got. I got the Ubi diaper pail for Tatum as well. This is the same diaper pail that we use with Grayson, and we still use it every single day. So I ordered another one for her in the white color. So that is gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it or found it helpful if you are looking to buy certain things for your little one. Most of this stuff I have used and love and highly recommend. And for those things that I have not yet tried, I will definitely review and let you guys know how I like them. But I just thought it would be nice to film a video on all the products that we're using with her. That way, if you do have questions on where something is from, everything is in one place in the description box. Everything will be linked below. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.
Show me what it's like to be circling among the clouds, because without you by my side, I would be stuck here on the ground. You're lighting up the way, I can see the road ahead of